that our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts. It will avail them naught. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark, benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
We must go to the Forest of Carnon. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
Find in here, don't you?
As much as anyone can know.
I'm on him!
This forest.
Oh, Carnon is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
She's picking us off, one by one!
That beast's come hundreds strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Conn.
This is the Forest of Carnon, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Carnon.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
You have no idea what you've walked into. You'll never make it out of here alive. Or dead. Or whatever you are.
What is she? The cows? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. Miss Karnan has been busy. Where are you?
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll find our way out and then settle our differences. In here, we're just food! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Ancient and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Of Mordor.
Who do you call to? take it this is also nature.
In all its fury,
can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Die alone, we? Nature's tomb spanned sky and sea. We all die together. We'd burn with you, and return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed.
It seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
To rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnin.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Tor'Goroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Tor Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in Doom Shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.
Everyone's afraid of this tree witch.
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothariel? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
Mordor has no shortage of seasoned warriors.
From?
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Well, it's nasty work, but cleaning after grogs is better than feeding them. Kill them off! Come on, lads, get him!
Yeah, come on, then. Never can have too many heads. Reckon you're going to skewer me? Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Oh,
serve the Bright Lord now.
Bright Lord, Dark Lord, same thing really. It results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Some more of that.
Grouse. We need some more grouse here.
Oh, and who's gonna get him?
You?
Why? You'll never get me!
Get back here!
He's right here!
I've seen him!
After him!
Signal fire!
Get it!
right. I've counted everything here. So don't any of you maggots get sticky fingers, or you'll have fewer than 10 of them.
It's the supplies we wanted. Looks like we gotta scrape some schrock off them first, though.
Glub! Oh, you're in for a world of hurt, little one.
Have a look!
But behold, now I wear his armor, and the tower rises again with an Uruk inside.
Wrong Uruk! I'll eat your dead heart!
You will obey! How you going, boss?
Well, so you're expanding already? Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
An intruder!
Ur Heku.
I can't believe the Northmen are still putting up a fight. I should know where they're beat. Remember what the pink skins have done to us. You some kind of weak soft skin lover. Try again.
Come on! I will repay you 1,000 times over for the torment you have caused me. Until this moment, you have not known suffering.
To you.
I am God, Bright Lord.
We're gonna burn alive!
Oh!
All right, boss. Got yourself another hanger on, have ya? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Heku.
Something over here.